That's true. What, you know, given that white people are never going to give up on doing blackface, like, would it be irresponsible for at least people of color to make money from the blackface?
Oh,
just like if you're going to do blackface, get a black person to do it for you.
Yeah.